He wants to learn how to say 100 years old.